sure everything is working real quick. Hello, is audio working? Yes. Make sure this is working correctly. Alright. So, no one's here. I know that much. Kenneth was busy today and Riley disappeared, so I'm just gonna play Besiege by myself. Not that I'm any good at it, but it should. It'll do. I have not played this game in a while, though. By a while, I mean, like, at all. Wanted it to, but I can fix that here, I'm sure. If they carry the car to me. Okay. How do I delete again? Now, I'm gonna restart and things. Motherfucker. Okay. Is that what I wanted to do? I keep forgetting it's... Okay. No, that's not what I wanted either. How do I go back? Steering block or steering hinge? Like, block would be a lot better. No real reason, I just think it would. I would imagine. Okay, yeah, that works. That should do the job. Yes, okay. Oh god, I haven't played this game in forever. I have to destroy the ones behind and in front, or just the one up there? Them all. No, I could have just run into them. I wish I knew that. Mission insignia. Can I make it through like this? Ooh. Oh god, you're shaking. Oh. It's fun. Okay. Machine on the ground. What other weapons do I have? That's not good. Is it like a catapult? C. Is there no, like, catapult? There has to be, like, a catapult or something I can use. Sensor. put a drill bit from within. No, I cannot. So yeah, I can. I just have two. Yeah, I can. Oh wait, no, the bomb is right there. What if I just... That doesn't work. Oh, but wait. Yeah, it kind of works. Might drive the machine back. Okay. My mom's watching the show right now. That's fun. What if I put two blocks on? Would that make it go faster, I wonder? Oh, they all have names. Milo, Gawain, Edward, Percival, Constantine, and Bennett. I hope I don't get in trouble or anything for the show, but I doubt I will. No one sees us. Oh. Crap. Alright, so I can't cheat my way through this one. I just create like a little cage around myself. And then I like cover it in like spikes, then maybe it'll just... You know? Maybe. Might work actually. If I can... Probably not how I'm supposed to do this level, but who cares? Who's judging me? Okay, so it just barely hits the back. Seriously? Still? Let's get moving. Oh, look at that. It worked. I'm a genius. It's not conventional, but it works. Oh, I'm kind of wobbling a little bit. Oh dear. Didn't prep for that. But sure it's fine. Okay, we're on the right track. Just gotta kill him faster. Keep those all activated by C. Oh dear. Put flamethrowers at the very front. Oh dear. That's not how I wanted that to go. I put flamethrowers on the front like so. Don't put them there though, just in case. Not this game. Shoots if heated. Only one shot. Explosive rocket. That might be interesting. Tito launch? Okay. Some reinforcements, because, you know, those are always good. Yep, that works. Oh, I'm drifting. I'm drifting. That's not good. I am no engineer. Okay, that worked. Somehow. Is that a piston? Steal and deliver to ore. What is a piston gonna do? Okay, yeah, I get the piston thing, game. Okay, great, now I need to delete all this. Bang, bing, boom. Bing, bang, bang, bong. Bang, bing, bing, bang, bing, bong. How? You don't really need pistons for this. Don't fall. Don't you? No. I literally just deleted those. Why did I put them back in? Can I put a piston on a piston? Double piston? Yeah, that'll work. Oh boy, is this too heavy to turn now? If it rolls out, does it not count? Okay, let's do this. Thank you. grab this one first just because I know if it's going to cause me most issues, that other one gets stuck in there. So I do need to like keep them both in at the same time. It broke. Okay. What is she watching? Push this other one off, and it should roll. Ooh. Yes, come on. Yeah, let's go. Wow, I'm so good at this game, guys. How? Okay, we need to restart this. I need a better frame. Just use those. I don't know why I just didn't get an actual frame. Gonna work, trust. Just gotta trust the process. Yep, that should work. But is it see? Yep. Nailed it. Huh? Yeah! I don't know, I had armor. Use explosive before. Nah. Aww. So add more. I get you, game. I know what you want. Yes, this is peak engineering. Boom, 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 boom. Fire! It worked! Fire! Aww. Do I need to fly? I gotta get rid of some cannons. This can lift me. Damn it. Light. Yes. Or I can just fire. Yes. Engineering. Yes. This is in no way, shape, or form practical. By God, am I gonna do it? Fuck. Shit. This is going to work. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Oh, it's like suspension. Yeah! Oh wait, someone has messaged me on Instagram. Oh, someone's here. That's nice. Engineering. Yeah! I love engineering. Goodbye, my beautiful creation. Oh, wait. Nope. Wrong button. Hello, person. How is your day going? What is a grabber? Okay. Which way are you gonna go? Okay, so how am I gonna get... I'm a genius. Pistons. Of course. The answer is always pistons. For some godforsaken reason. When in doubt, pistons. Oh wait, no. I need steering blocks. Boom, 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 boom. And then big wheels. Big wheels. Oh, they left. Yeah, that'll get me up to length. Size. Height? Size. Whatever. Bus. Bus. I made hydraulics. Oh, I love this game so much. It's so stupid. Bump the bass. Okay. And steering blocks. And then this. Yes. Oh, yes, perfect. Suspension maneuver. Let's go. Kill 80% of all sheep. I got you. If you know how to breed, hit that follow button. Shake 'em, bro, shake 'em. I'm losing my mind. Because I'm missing two people today. Two very insignificant people. How do I use you? Okay, so the saw blades didn't do a thing. Got it. Ditch the saw blades. I want to make them. I would love to make them work. Maybe put them on the inside, actually. Yes. Is my car broken? How's it leaning? It's like leaning a little bit. Oh dear. Toss in a flamethrower, I think, and that should solve it. Come on, square up.
I am the one who kills the sheep.
Okay. I think if I, once I kill these guys, I should be okay. Nope. Aw, I broke part of my car. Wait, no. Still going strong. Everything's alright. Okay, maybe not. I'm just beating up my car. Okay, if I add someone on a higher layer, like so, I should be good to go. Just for good measure, I'm gonna add my favorite thing in this game, Gendon. Damn it. Ooh, that is an issue. I'm very back heavy, so let me just add some back here. For extra weight. Is that enough to displace the weight? It is not. Shit. Yes, that would be an issue. Like, very much see how that would be an issue. Hope that isn't fucked it up. Oh dear! We're getting close to the solution. I am ultimate killing machine. In Soviet Russia, machine you. Yeah, something like that. I don't know what they do up there. Did I break? Oh, okay. That works. Okay, what's next? Motherfucker. Okay. Just regular old thingy should get me through. No reason, you, and I don't even really need you in the middle. Take you off and just add in some regular old powered wheels for funsies. Skirt. Fuck you. You can't stop the A-train. The A-train stop you. Hoorah! Aw. Alright, what's this next level? Motherfucker. Should have kept my last one. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. To spend the night together. Together in my room. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Spend the night together. When in doubt, add springs. Or pistons, not springs. I'm very dumb today. Because it was my first day back to school, which was not very fun. School was never fun. And I got given homework on our first day back. Yep, that works. Be out a few braces, maybe. Never have too many braces. That's what I say. Now it's something I should think about weaponry. Wow, that's useless. Pick you off. Is there anything that rotates? Spinning block. The ability to spin. Oh, I can use you, that's for sure. And a bunch of spinning blades. Hell yeah. Okay, delete two of you. That should have been obvious. Oh dear. Yeah, run into my swords. Run into the swords. Yeah. Ooh, what if I add spikes? What if that's what I do? Like I go above them and then I just stab them from above. Why is this music so like ominous? Did I just like find like a supervillain or something? Is this like some like final boss music? sure this works. Oh, okay. I need the way back down. Of course I do. Of course. Should have thought about that. Holder. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Need a lot more weight back there. Got it. I get you. No, I get that. I need more weight. Which is why I'm gonna add on every single armor panel I possibly can. Because that is a logical thing to do. Honestly, should have done this before. Another fight? No, it is not. But I can put the cannons back here. Connect them because they are going to break very, very fast. Dang. Did I add a different pistol? Coupler. What are you meant to do? Set up a lot of stuff in person back here.
Hey, die already.
Oh man. What's wrong with my car? Maybe I should just add drills to the front. Maybe I don't need all this. I can just put on drills. Would they be super fast now? Holy shit. Yeah, this is easy. Maybe if the game will allow me to move. Add in drills to the side, why not?
Let's go, baby. That's what I've been waiting for.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
A plot on the back. For me. Oh, I'm too good. Too good, really.
Oh my god. Oh. Okay, well that was fast.
Yep, yep, get over here, buddy.
Time to die.
Hey, who said you could run away from me? Oh god.
Maybe the solution is just a lot of cannons. Yeah, I don't need all this. Did you just womp womp at me? Is he womp womping at me? I'm so good. Is that what's happening? Womp womp.
We all know what time it is. It's time for lunch.
Yes, this is a solution to everything. Didn't you guys know? Cannons, they fix everything. My ultimate creation. It's finished. Damn it. My ultimate creation. It's so beautiful. Why didn't I think of this sooner? Man, I'm dumb. Shit. Damn it. More cannons! Ah, it's so obvious. How could I have been so stupid?
It's like Meet the Robinsons. You keep moving forward, but now you just keep adding cannons. Oh shit.
I should keep some drills. Yes, drills and cannons, the ultimate besiege strategy. So obvious.
Where, oh, and Donald H. Trump, who speaks like this for some reason.
But now I can fit even more cannon. That's a bad idea. Very bad idea.
Oh no.
Now we're getting somewhere. Got it. Fuck. Let me just make this some. How do I, why? Yes. Man, this is very structural.
Oh, man, that's bright.
Nope. Yeah!
Let's go! Let's go!
Sounds like a solution for cannons. Ah, shit.
Nope.
Oh, damn.
Oh, they go on the front, meaning I didn't need to get rid of all my cannons. Ah, good to know. Shit.
Fire!
I'm about to make the most flammable creation in all of Besiege. It's gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be beautiful. Just watch. Just watch. Oh shit. Oh, I ran out of ammo. That's not good. Oh, did they just fly in there?
Beautiful hard work, all for nothing.
Okay, is this enough to move up now? Oh wait, no, so let me get rid of all these. If I can like just
still, hey bro, you can't lift or anything.
How? I'm dumb. Oh shit. Genius. Why didn't I think of it before? More extension. Shit. Can I move you into the ground?
Aw, I thought I could cheat it.
You can never cheat Besiege. I think I get it now. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is gonna work wonderfully. Ah, fuck. Please, just kill them. Just die. Please.
Oh man. What if I just...
throw this away. Oh my god, these birds are annoying.
Good thing I am about to exterminate them. Maybe. Oh, fuck. This could be quite the predicament. Lift direction when covering the object. What? Now we're getting somewhere. Back side's too heavy. Right side's too heavy? Entire creation. Just gonna make a little square. Yes, like so. Gonna put some bursts on. Can this fly? No. So, by this logic, this should now float. Eek, what the fuck? Okay, this is gonna be cool. How do we go forward? How do I use you again? Oh, to fly. Got it. Yep, that works. 212? No. Yes. Yes! Now we're getting somewhere. Go down. No, go down. No, stop rising. Shit. Everybody was kung fu fighting.
So now. Yes. Yes, queen. Yes. Death to all birds. Oh. Stop mocking me. It's mean. They're laughing at me. If you guys hear that, they're laughing at me. They're mocking me. Fuck. Yeah, I can just cannon one, cannon two, key map, C, change you to K. That's not good. No, I need to lift at the front. What the fuck am I doing?
Hello, Lily. Just friend today. There's no one else here. It has been very lonely. Thank you for showing up. No, I don't need him to call. He can if he wants to, though. I'm P-Q-R. O-P-Q-R. All three of us can go. Doesn't matter to me right now. I'm almost done. I'm an engineer.
Oh! My balloon! No! What the fuck?!
Mapped it out to my fucking keyboard. Am I stupid?
Fuck!
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that real quick. I'm just gonna map these all to WASD. W. A. S. Arrow keys, because this game uses arrow keys for movement. Fuck.
Oh,
fucker. What if I...
Back up. Fuck.
Oh, they're bombs. That's why they're exploding.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh, I got turned around. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Kenneth. How are you doing today, my fine fellow? I'm going insane. Fuck. You have fun at the park? I've been having a lot of fun here. It's been quite the experience. Oh, you did? Oh, okay, hold on. I'm coming. I'm coming. Hi, Kenneth.
Hello.
Did you have fun at the park?
I did.
I've been playing Besiege for about an hour now, and I don't know how much engineering I can do. Yes, this is engineering. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. God damn it. Okay, let's do this. Speed run. Okay. Everything is fine. Nope, everything is not fine. All right, controls are inverted. I can adapt. I am Maharaga. Come on. Yeah! What the fuck is that? Kenneth, I want you to... Yes, we're on the Discord call. How the fuck am I supposed to kill these things? What the fuck is that?
There's like a five... I guess it's normal, but there's like a 5-second delay.
It's always been like that. Kenneth, how the fuck am I supposed to kill that thing?
Let me see.
I have to kill four of these fucking things. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? How am I supposed to kill that?
Let me see. Zealous?
Yeah.
Do they shoot back? Take out the wings and then, take out the wings.
I'm just gonna
you want something with my mobility and kind of explosive power.
I'll watch on my laptop to keep your viewers up.
Wow, thank you. I'm so
You're
happy.
Welcome.
I'm so happy.
Be honored.
I am.
Have you accepted Acela's Instagram request?
I don't.
She has been nervous about it all day.
My account doesn't need requests.
It doesn't?
No.
Oh. So she just follows you and then.
Yes.
She can start texting you?
Oh god. Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me that, Kenneth?
What?
I said, why didn't you tell me that?
I didn't know that.
Please, lift.
I thought it was like mine, we're like. Oh, and that's Snapchat. Ooh. My bad.
What?
I don't really know Instagram that well. I'm not going to show it.
Me neither.
Look at this amazing. Look at this amazing machine. Fuck! God damn it.
Hey guys, no cursing. I only got Instagram when I
started. I just saw you get exploded.
Shit! You know, when in doubt, flamethrower.
Huh? Add more balloons. Balloons.
No, flamethrowers.
Oh, my laptop updated.
Oh, shit, I'm on fire.
Wait, extend them, make them longer, so you get farther distance away.
No,
guys, I'm upset.
Shit. Oh shit, why are you upset?
My laptop updated.
No.
And Kenneth.
My botted viewers. No.
Kenneth was being a little rat all day. I can still get onto Twitch. I'm just mad that my thing updated because I hate like when things update and it changes. And I hate when things change because I'm autistic.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. It's an accomplishment. Not accomplishment. What's the word I mean? It's a boost? No. I don't know. I don't know how to say it without sounding bad. You know what I mean?
Sure.
Yeah. My brother and sister are autistic too, so it's not just like a me thing.
It's a genetic.
Oh, it's a Stella. It's a Stella, guys. Guys, it's a Stella.
Oh, that's fun.
Let's see what she said. I'm not gonna say it out loud though.
I did it!
Yay! Now you gotta kill the other two.
Three!
Three!
Shut the fuck up!
Wait, do you have like a building limit in this?
You have like a box you have to build within. What the fuck happened down there?
Does it cost any money?
Besiege the game?
Yeah, Besiege. Like, does it like cost you to get any parts?
No.
Like $100, but like you only have. No. But the cheapest thing you have is like.
No, you literally just build within that range and then that's it.
Actually, seems fun. Though.
My volume changed, so now my volume looks funky.
I win. I can show you the world. Shiny and shimmering.
Touch it. Guys, that's you.
Oh, hey, look, the propellers are still gone. That's cool. Alright,
What'd you say, Lily? What'd you say?
I said Estella's freaking out about Harrison.
Oh my god.
You got a girl freaking about about you.
How does it feel having a girl fan over you?
Panic. Alright, that's it for Besiege. Bye to no one except for